If you like to engage in ideas, if you like to know why do we believe this or that, then the Humanities Department is for you. We have a broad range of classes that we offer students to help them feel well-rounded, to help them broaden their communication skills, and most important, to give them that anchor in truth so that they can go out and do whatever God calls them to do. And so that's our desire, to give our students biblical principles in which to interpret literature, in which to look at God's providential hand in history, in which to look at our current political landscape. We have the light of God's Word to give us good principles to do what is right and to make right decisions. And these biblical principles apply whether you're analyzing the history and trends of the English language or discussing the distinctives of America's founding. We have faculty who are very passionate about their field. Many times students, they'll tell us, "I'm so grateful for the things that I learned in your class." So when we see our students going out and affecting real change, taking the ideas that we have given them to influence others, it is a great joy. If you're interested in the Humanities Department and in one of our majors, come visit us during college days. Come to an advanced grammar and composition class or one of our history classes or a state and local government class. We'd love to have you come.